In this video, I'll show you how to make a circular pattern for a wheel that goes on a hand cart. And I'll start by making the rim of the wheel. And then I'll make the hub. Finish the sketch, and now I'm going to extrude it. Now make sure that you extrude it using mid-plane, and the thickness of this is 0.75. And choose both areas, of course. So what we want to do is create the spokes basically that go in here. So in order to do that, we'll turn that plane on. So that's our mid plane, and I'm going to sketch on that mid plane. You will want to have a construction line. Make sure that line's vertical. Right click, turn into a construction line, and I'll also right click and fix it. And I'll draw the spokes, or one of the spokes, I should say. And we're told that this is a 42 degree angle here. So I want to make it symmetrical. So I'll put 21 degrees on each side. And we need some circles here. For where the spoke starts, and I'll need one out here where the spokes end. And I'm going to come in and trim away what I don't need. So that'd be one of my spokes. Let me finish that. And I'll go ahead and extrude that. Spokes are 1/4 inch thick. So again, make sure you extrude it using mid plane. So that's going to be centered on there. And now we want to put the fillets on here before you revolve it. Otherwise you have to go in and manually put all those fillets on, which takes forever. We've got these inside fillets, and they are a radius of 0.125. So on these inside corners, and on the face you have a fillet, and that's a 0.25, I believe. Yeah, 0.25. And make sure you do the front and the back. That one's a little hard to see. No, I didn't grab on the corner. So let's try that again. 0.25. I think what I'll do is do this side, then I'll flip it over. It's just too hard to see what's happening otherwise. Same 0.25. Okay, that looks good. So let's make our pattern. So we're going to do a circular pattern. And the center of that's going to be in there. And it already grabbed the fillets for some reason, but what we want to do is make sure we get the spoke. And let's just see what it looks like. Let's try that again. Do it a little bit differently. So when I go to do my circular pattern, one thing you will have to do if you try to pattern a fillet is make sure the geometry pattern is turned on. Otherwise, you're going to get an error. So let's start. So I'm not going to do my direction first. I'm going to clear this box here, and first of all, choose the main section of that, and then I'm going to go and choose the fillets. So when I clicked on one side, it got the two, and I'll need the ones, the smaller ones, and it looks like all of them should be highlighted. The direction, which is going to be basically the center, would be there. And let's see how we did. Yeah, I got it that time. So yeah, my advice would be start fresh and choose the body first, then do the fillets. So there's your wheel.